We have some breaking news. ARAP police say they executed a search warrant for Hunter Dylan McMillan, who they say had been talking to an underage female through Snapchat. During police investigation, they say they found enough probable cause evidence to obtain a warrant for McMillan for rape in the second degree. The investigation is still ongoing with forensic evidence still pending. Officials say McMillan turned himself in on this warrant on Wednesday.